looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who's leaving this match with the title around their waist. This highly anticipated confrontation is under submission match rules. No pinfalls. The only way to win is to tap out or pass out your opponent.
I've got a feeling we're about to see these superstars bust out submissions that we haven't even seen from them before. Oh, stiff punch.
Being tossed with a back suplex.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Arm is grapevine. Trying to step through. Here it comes. There may be no getting out of this. The single leg. Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He gets back into the ring. Sent right out of the ring. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Quick return to the ring. Kick! The champ taking their share of this now. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat. What a throw. Scouted. Getting set up for something in the corner. Pop forearm. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Eye to the counter.
We've got him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Down with force. Oh no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown. He turns it around. Clothesline. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. This is one submission away from going either way.
A strong head scissors application. And now the elbows. Oof. Just launched.
Picking up the lifeless body of their opponent.
Gutbuster! He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Land with a power slam. Oh my God. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, it's a block. Some form of offense here.
He deflects it right back. Saw that
one coming, took advantage.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe. His attacks here.
Textbook side Russian leg sweep.
And just raining down punches.
He's going for it all. From the top, diving double axe handle. Great trouble here. Can he get it full locked in? He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Couldn't.
Yeah, hold on. Trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow. What a moveset! What a combo! Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And watch this. Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned. Oh my, sent flying. The challenger being outclassed here. And here we go. Looking to the armbar. And here we go. While looking to the armbar. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Fire, an exploder. He's got him in the crosshairs. He switches it back around. Attacks to his core. Could hit. They got speed. Dominates.
The title's in
jeopardy. Oh, he's great by trying to step through. Here it comes. There it is. Locked in.
Smart maneuver.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire being put to the test.
And he lets him out of the submission hold. Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh my! The challenger's hopes are slipping away. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Oh, what a windup.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Suplex.
Shot the end to a tunnel. And here we go. Looking to the armbar. And here we go. While looking to the armbar, he wins with a devastating submission. And that's it. New champ.
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
In a false count anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Bob?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable at a false count anywhere match.
I don't know about all that, but I know one thing we won't have tonight. Mercy. These superstars will not stop till one of them's carried out of this arena on a stretcher or in a hearse. And by the way, the crowd, that's the way the WWE Universe wants it.
Yeah.
Oh, boom, a forearm smash. Enable the counter. Oh, back elbow.
Joker.
Rambling. He's got the answer for that one.
Twists the arm. Working the arm and then a kick right in the ribs.
Besides the threat of a pinfall anywhere in the arena, what are the other things the superstar has to be aware of, Corey?
Well, there are no disqualifications in a false count anywhere match, so that means anything your opponent finds can be used against you. You really want to maintain control of your opponent and limit what they can get their hands around.
Right to the ribs. Oh, targeting the stomach.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, and back of the elbow. Put into the corner now.
Shaped up the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And a follow-away slam.
And a standing moonsault. He's getting a little battered now.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
A pinpoint kick to the back.
Ooh, the forearm connects. Able to get the advantage here.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Hits him with the counter.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Well scattered reversal there.
Ooh, jarring back elbow.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Just unloading knees to the body.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Gets him with the counter. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Turning the tables there.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, he retaliates.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Back in the ring now. Choke slam. His shoulders are down.
1, 2.
And a kick out.
He thought he had it. And the electricity of this moment is
hooked up. Here we go.
Powerbomb.
One of the best to ever do that move.
2.
What in the world? I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Look at this.
Off from the rope. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
And with the falls count anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down.
He got whipped into that corner. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something.
Saw that one coming.
Stomping away. Over and over.
And he said, you're not getting with that this time.
Great reversal.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Power bomb.
Cover. Catch out at just one.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
There's some power behind that punch.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Oh, my. Dragon screw.
Into the ankle breaker.
The sound of this crowd is
deafening, and he's asking for more.
There they go. Wow!
Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful.
The close of this match is just ahead, and this is, well, it's not looking good, and an impressive amount.
Both wrists captured.
No man does that better.
Is it an off one? The cover!
Two! Oh, shoulder up before three.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Down with a suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting. And he barely avoids.
Just turned that around.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's returning fire. What a forearm. Building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Stomping. Ouch. And he goes into the ring.
So much damage inflicted.
Combo of strikes.
Just a clinic.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He's running on empty right now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it from way up high.
Powerbomb.
There's two. Are you kidding me?
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Toss the substantial distance. And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
If this lands, it's over.
Splash!
Turn the lights out. Good night.
Try and end it.
One, two.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Sent into the corner.
With the reversal.
He's hoping to start a rush of his...
Shoulders! Down and up. This could do it!
Shoulders down.
Two. A kick out? I don't believe it.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. And listen to this place.
That you could knock him down, but keeping him down is a different story.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Here it comes. Finishing touches. Wow.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Uh-oh, getting ready to kill the drop.
Executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
He could be looking for a submission here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
He got locked in.
There it is.
The ring is is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So many superstars, but only one will win.
Long odds for all competitors involved, but each and every one will fight to the finish. I guarantee it.
Connects on the kick.
And again,
great way to wear down your opponent.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Oh, just. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Nasty kick.
Oh, right to the jaw!
Big boot. And he's able to counter.
Oh, popping at the leg.
Turned that one around. He takes control.
Oh, strikes with the
back elbow. Off target of the arm. He's got him down. Is this it?
A little closer to getting a pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Volume up in the torture rack. Able to avoid. shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling.
Here comes another one.
Turns to the ring.
Makes the cover.
Two. One.
You gotta be kidding me.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, man. Right to the elbow. Hyperextend your elbow.
Coming in hot.
Submission maneuver here. Look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punt forces
a competitor has been eliminated.
Coming back in the ring.
Cover.
One, two,
a competitor has been eliminated.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Will it be?
I think so.
Good timing with that reversal.
Two.
He kicks out at two.
Resiliency. The challenger is not in a great place. Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Not going to try making use of that stipulation.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Finds a way to get out of it, and that indecisiveness proved.
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Two.
Fights out at two.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Here we go again.
He's staring his opponent down.
The champion has been eliminated.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Fails to connect on the springboard. Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that. Jarring impact. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
He's got him scouted. Able to reverse. Double underhook applied. Butterfly suplex. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Knee right in the face.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Straight to the knee. Him pay with a counter.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, oh man. Into the cover.
Oh.
One, two. No, it's not over.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He's lining him up.
He's going back to the well.
destruction and a lot of fun. It's a tables match.
A lot of fun unless you're in the ring.
You only win this match by putting your opponent through a table. And that's gotta hurt.
No worse than sitting next to you at this table, but I take your point, Saxton.
Earth-shaking power slam.
He had it scouted. Corey, there are many ways that things can backfire during a tables match. How do you prevent that?
You can worry that your opponent might move just in time, but worrying doesn't get you very far. You have to accept that those are the risks you're going to take when going into a tables match.
Oh, a neck breaker! Big impact off the leg drop! Incoming! Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He's taking this to the floor now.
Impressive display of power. Driving suplex.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
The electric chair down for the drop.
He's absorbed some damage already. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in. And finds a counter.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Bash straight into the post on the outside. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Ouch. Oh, he's looking a little off balance. He's turning the tables.
Plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
He's ejected from the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Trampling the opposition.
Attack right in a sternum. Power slam. Setting foot in the ring now.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a rip-torn lariat. What a combination.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Being carried around with ease.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Drops a foot into the stomach.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Might want to start setting up some tables before this match gets out of hand.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Hard landing.
Taking it outside the ring now. He climbs into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Catches a punch.
Backbreaker. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Getting back into the ring. Struggling a bit here.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
This is gonna get ugly.